A Florida religious freedom activist and self-proclaimed Satanist who objects to prayers before government meetings. He's been convicted of disrupting a meeting. David Sahur faces trespassing and resisting arrest charges. Arrested at a Pensacola Utility Authority meeting back in February, but drew national attention 2 years ago, if you remember, for delivering a satanic prayer before the Pensacola City Council.